With that, we have thumbs up on the field. Drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
And it's Fresno versus the world. The Blue Alliance, all from Fresno, taking their shots during the auto period. Hitting a couple of cargoes. There's a shot from the human flapper making it. Finally at the end, it looks like Blue will be ahead coming out of the auto period. They all taxi. We'll see what the revised score is at the end of this. We have Duncan Dynamics coming over to the Red Alliance side. All the Blue Alliance robots picking up cargo on the blue, on the red side. Duncan Dynamics putting up scores from the fender. Stable Circuits over fighting it out, trying to get into position. And we have 4010 scooping up some of those red cargo as well. 1422 playing defense on Iron Patriots on the Red Alliance side. Perpetek also moving around, trying to line up to pick up a red cargo. They seem to be having some problems acquiring cargo, but moving quite well with their swerve drive. 5274 lining up at the tarmac, taking a shot from the Blue Alliance side, hitting a high hub, and 4135 following up as well. We have red ahead, just barely 40-36. They're only 4 cargo short of the ranking bonus as well. Blue close as well with 15. Blue edging ahead. And we have 4010 climbing. They go up to that traversal climb. The very efficient triple level climb. 30 seconds left. Robots going for the end game. This is a close match. It's going to come down to the climb. You've got Duncan Dynamics on the Blue Alliance side in the hangar. They also could go up to the traversal. Will they be able to balance out and offset that climb from 4010? 2 seconds left. We'll see. And it looks like Red achieved the Red Alliance winning that match. 71-47, pulling out 3 ranking points for the cargo RP.